good. Come on. Okay. Okay, so now let's deposit all items. Into here. So that was a nice side trip, doing some practicing some of my alchemy, using some of my ingredients. And actually, to tell you the truth, I see no reason why to keep my alchemy equipment in a separate container. So I may just need the chest for the... Actually, no. Because I remember I need the space, and this doesn't have too much space. So I'll have to put my... Okay, so now we go to my chest, put the alchemy equipment. Away again. And get some of the food out. No, I don't need all this food. Let's take crab meat is plentiful. I'll probably get some on the way anyway. So let's take two of these. And about five of these. And of course red. Red is rare. And before I go to bed, I'm gonna eat something. I'm gonna have some crab meat. Just not a lot. It's just a hung over until later. And we will rest for ten hours. We'll wake up. I will wake up at 8 a.m. Okay. Okay. That's... The sun is rising. Getting up. Take as many shortcuts as I can. clear day out, but also no rain, no fog, see ya for miles. Down here, Sarah. Yeah, it was right over here in America. So in that direction. Okay. Again, let's save. Now. Unfortunately, I didn't save last time before I quit, so I had to redo some of the things I did before I started recording today. But no harm. Nothing much has changed. Anyway, let's, where is it? We're walking, there it is. Now, what to do is casting cannons out. Get to the water line so that my feet are touching. One. Two, three. How dare you attack me? For that, I will take your meat. Use a little rest. We'll see. I'll rest 1 hour. Let's see. Nope. Rest another hour. Okay, guess that's enough. Fireball back up? No. Put Marco. Hey. Here is the tomb. And over here, around the corner, is the cave. So over here, between the two, I'm gonna cast Mark. So that I have to get on quickly. Well. I cast it. Lost all my magic. Well, that's for 2 hours. That's for 3 hours. Good. Now let's cast. I got some heart. I think I can save my magic for healing. Okay. It is not there. Of course, the slaves are here. Yep, I need to find the key to set them straight free. I'll check down there afterwards.
You will die!
No, you will die!
You are a fool to fight me!
Yeah! He will die. He absolutely will die. That's it. At least I'm on the island. I'll be right back.